runners. Thumbsy P6. You follow a small marked trail. So instead of getting up on the main road here, you follow a small marked trail that goes down through vegetable farms. Some of it is quite steep, and again, be very careful not to damage the farm areas and the vegetables there, please, because you are basically walking through it, and sometimes you are walking through two rows, so just be very careful there. And you come up, you cross a small stream, you come up on the other side, and at some stage you even have to walk straight through a house, more or less. So just get up there, be careful. We walked through just now, and there's one angry dog, and it's in the cage, so don't worry, it's in the cage tomorrow. And then there were a few chicken, and one of them actually, so they had like a string around their legs, but one got scared and actually took off, so I feel a little bit guilty already. So just, this is after some uphills. I don't think you'll be running too much there, but just take it easy when you walk through that house. And you then come out here, and you come out on a small road, and you just follow that. So until this area come on the road, it's fairly well marked. You shouldn't miss that at all. After that, there are only very few markers, just at a couple of the junctions here. Otherwise, you're back to navigating on your own, and you come up T Junction here just after the school, and then you're back together the adventure races. So same thing, you see the Zen Garden signboard. You continue straight, and then a bit further down, past the landslide here, another kilometer up, we have a checkpoint again, CP7. And they split again, and we just finish off now the trail runners. The trail runners take a left here. Uphill. I don't have the, well, I have the profile somewhere else, that's not on the map here, but it's quite deep uphill. There are a couple of junctions that are not on your map, quite new junctions that are made left and right, but just kind of follow the main gravel road trail until you get to the top and you hit a tarsial road. You turn left on the tarsial road, and then you follow that around past this, it's like a national training camp they have here, and the road comes this way, goes around that, and you just follow it to the end, you hit another junction to a larger road, you turn left, and that's your finish. That's the... yeah, it's called the Kinabalu Heritage Resort, or also the only name is the Picasso Hotel. It's a spa, yeah.
Spa.
And that's, you have to finish there every day in the big parking lot, and as someone said, that's where you'll be then transferred back to here.